in the van, wearing that shirt, must be going somewhere. Where could it be? Right, start up and go. First stop, Asda, because I've got to get some fuel. And then, second stop, Alison's, because she's coming with. Oh, it's my jellyfish. Did you notice how big my finger is? That looks really amazing. Oh, I've got a long drive today. Going all the way to the northeast. I'm on my way. Driving at 25 or so. I'm heading up to northeast. That's gonna be Reach Champion Lake. Oi, oi. There we go. Over the bridge and far away. That is what we're going to say. Hey, hey. Today. Oh, who's that in the blue van? It's Alison. She's done the shopping and she's now heading home to pick up Wurzel. Ha, that's excellent timing. Right, okay, so what are we looking at price-wise? When I left last time to go on a big old road trip back in July when I had my 5 week sabbatical, it was 129.7 a litre. Today it is 144.7. That's 15 pence a litre more. That's not good. Here we are, skip to it. Come on in, Miss Alison. Beep, beep, beep. Where's that Wurzel? Hey, 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 hey. Here they are. Al's bought a gadget. Look at that. Battery operated digital tire inflator. People think I'm talking myself. See, I wasn't talking to myself.
Oh.
There she is. Yeah, you're gonna be on film all week.
You haven't got my permission to do that?
Don't need it.
You do?
No, I'm driving. I'm the boss.
Okay, we're all eating your healthy oranges. I'm gonna eat my unhealthy chocolate pretzels. Mm.
No surprise there.
Yep.
Right, shall we? Go on then. Let's go on holiday. Pretzel, anyone else? Look, look, look. Look how big your fingers can be. Cool. I think, Wurzel, you need a little hippie shirt like me. You look good in this, wouldn't you, Wurzel?
We could get him a hippie collar. Cut some spare material off your shirt and wrap it around his collar.
Oh, I don't know about that. This is a problem. There's been a crash. We've been here a little while. We might have to think about turning around like everybody else.
Well, I just said that to you and you said no, it's still showing us the quickest way.
It is, but I ain't moved, so Cool, blimey! So we diverted off to the right and then we were two behind a Dutch lorry, and now the Dutch lorry is stuck between the hedge, the verge, and the other hedge and the verge, and he's just jammed up everybody who's come round to the right to go around it. So now we've got to go even more miles, but he's really screwed. So his clogs are covered in mud, so he's had it. Anyway, we're following Google Maps, and we can see horses and cows, lovely autumnal colours. We're very happy. I've never come this way before. Must be all the potholes. Well, I've never come this way before. It must be all the potholes.
That's that same car.
Oh, he's such a prick, that one. Just grow some balls. It's horrible weather.
That house is called Squirrel Dray Hugger Tree.
Jeez. Squirrel Dray Hugger Tree.
Yeah.
That sounds like somewhere Engelbert Humperdinck would live.
It sounds like somewhere that you could go on a retreat.
I wouldn't go on a retreat now. Oh, it's so bad. So, 99p triple cheeseburger.
Yeah.
In McDonald's. On our McDonald's app.
And look, Wurzel wants something.
Wurzel's not allowed none.
Yes, he is.
Not from mine. Well, that looks alright. Nice and hot. Mmm. Mmm. Rubber cheese. Didn't have McDonald's once when I went away for 5 weeks, my man. These are bad habits. Bad habits. We're enjoying the bad habits because we had the chocolate pretzels. McDonald's. Coffee.
My fault, I'm a bad influence on you.
I was looking forward to losing weight this week. You bought so much crap.
Hmm?
To eat.
Yeah.
I bought vegetables.
No, you bought like 3 kilograms of croutons.
Yeah, but that's for the soup and that's made of vegetables.
Yeah.
This is good. When you get a 99p triple cheeseburger off the app, you've got to buy it.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
It's nice. I'm even going to eat the gherkin.
It's really nice. You eat the gherkin?
Mm-hmm.
It's really nice, not? That's a big, thick. You got meat, cheese, meat, cheese, meat.
That's because it's a triple.
Works. It works. Well, here we go. 86 miles from home. It's taken us forever. It's taken us about 3 hours. Oh, it's awful. We're now coming up to Sutton Bridge to take us into Lincolnshire. Now this is the most god-awful, boringest bit of road in the world ever, and I hate it. But I quite like Sutton Bridge here, it's quite nice. There is an aircraft propeller somewhere to the left, I think, as a memorial, something to do with the OTU that was here, Operational Training Unit. At Sutton Bridge. Pinky Stark was there, I believe. There you go, there's a propeller. Can you see it, Al?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. And this is Sutton Bridge, and we're going under it. It's quite a pretty little bridge over a horrible, muddy bit of crappy river.
The
ooze, which is oozes. That looks quite good, actually, from that angle. That's quite a nice bit of filming there of Sutton Bridge. Quite pleased with that. I'm afraid that day one is going to be a really dull video. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's now 3 minutes to 4 o'clock and we have finally got on a road. Oh, there's a big lorry. This is the A1M taking us north, up to the north of England. It's been crap now. Crap drive. Crap slow drive. North of Lincolnshire. Oh, rubbish. Workshop Doncaster, Sheffield. Sheffield? Sheffield? On a Thursday? We're a day late. Well, we've just come past York. We're on the A1M still. We're heading north still. It's really dark. It's 5 o'clock. We've got another hour and a half or so. Well, we're definitely up here in the northeast. And, look at that. That's all like well industrial, Stockton to our left, so we're sort of like in the area of the Tees, all the dock sides and ships and shipping and all that. Anyway, keep seeing signs for Hartlepool, where they hang the monkey and a monkey breathes a sigh of relief. Last words were thank God for that. You have reached your destination. Yep.
Bunnies to chase.
This is where we are staying the night.
Cool.
But we're not staying the night here just yet because we've got to go get some food. But Wurzel wants to go to the toilet.
He does.
And this is quite a nice spot to do it. And I parked over here back in summer. Well, made it to our destination, back again, down at Seaham. Let's have a look at the Cross and Remembrance. On the seafront, it's Tommy. Flanders Fields, the poppies blow between the crosses row on row. Where were we 2 years ago?
Istanbul.
We're Istanbul.
Getting very fat.
Not Constantinople?
No.
Not Constantinople. So today we're in Seaham, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
And we're outside Grill and Go. Grill and Go, Grill and Go. And we've ordered two chicken shawarma wraps. Here we go. So in the campervan we've got our chicken shawarmas. One with chips and garlic sauce.
Yep.
One with salad and chili sauce. We've got ourselves a Corona extra, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
We parked up on the cliff tops of the beach. Wurzel's behind us, so let's tuck in.
Yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm filming this from inside in the car park. That is the sea over there. That's the bay at Seaham. Running round to wherever that is with all the lights. And if I bring it round, you see some more lights over there. And that is as much as you can see. Sorry about that. Okay, so spinning around, we've got the thermal blinds now fitted. Got some curtains up as well, because obviously I haven't got them around where the solar panels are because we don't want it to overheat. And there's Wurzel hiding under an electric blanket, which I don't think is necessary.
It's
on top of my duvet. And there's Alison.
Blinded by the light.
Blinded by the light and drinking beer.
Snuggled up.
So yeah, so I've got a beer and it's time for bed, and it's nearly 8 o'clock in the evening because we're so rock and roll.
You're up 24 hours.
Oh yeah, that's true.